Good afternoon, Manasquan River membership. This is Jim McDonald, the first assistant golf professional here with the tip of the month. We're going to talk about hitting out of a waste bunker. I've hit a tee shot and I've come to rest in the waste bunker here on 15. Very tough situation to get it back out into play or on the green to advance it. So my tip for you hitting out of this waste area is, first and foremost, you can always take a practice swing and ground your club because it is a waste area. But the way I'm going to hit this shot here is I'm going to play it a little bit further back in my stance. Okay? I'm going to keep my weight a little bit forward and I'm going to keep a nice loose grip and make sure I swing down through the ball. Okay? I want to make sure I hit the golf ball first here and hit it solidly at my target. Whether you're going for the green or chipping back out into the fairway, make sure you line up where you want to go and then try and execute. I'm going to show you how it is. So ball back in your stance, hands a little forward, weight a little forward, and loose grip. I want to make sure that I come down right into the back of the golf ball, hit the golf ball first. Just like that. I'm back out into play. I didn't hit the green, but I can try and get it up and down. Hope you enjoyed it. Feel free to call the golf shop with any questions. Thank you.